Hello, I'm Doug. This is the group U1 that I represent using quaternion animations. It forms ellipses in the three complex planes. It moves in a straight line in space. Notice how the velocity changes during the animation, flying apart fast initially and yet slowing at the maximum separation. In physics, this group deals with electromagnetism, a transverse wave. 3.1.